this match.
Do some more damage. Yeah, Bobby!
The second match has not yet begun. All 330 pounds of Otis on the chest of Bobby Lashley.
The tree trunk looks even bigger than last week. There's no recovery time for Bobby Lashley.
Look at the malice on the face of the tree trunk Otis.
Oh, he just saw his mentor, Chad Gable.
This is an opportunity for Otis to impress the WWE Universe and Chad Gable.
Oh, that felt good.
But to your point, Corey, it will be a headline-grabbing victory if Otis can defeat the Almighty right here.
Well, if anyone can go physically toe-to-toe with Bobby Lashley, it's Otis.
But again, Lashley is less than 100%. Lashley's operating with a bad ankle. Oh, so many roadblocks right now in the way of the Almighty's potential success.
Referee up to six.
That's a smart move by Otis, content to just take the count out victory. The Almighty now, I don't know about that decision by Otis.
Otis not taking the count out.
Otis wanted a little insurance that Bobby was going to stay down, in fact.
Otis was, 2 seconds away from a victory there. Easy.
Stalking her now like a pig's animal. And absolutely flattening the Almighty. Can Bobby Lashley come back?
Who's the man now?
Welcome back to a gauntlet match. Bobby Lashley, if he wins, he faces Theory for the United States Championship at Money in the Bank. He's already defeated Chad Gable, but Otis proven to be a much bigger challenge.
Lashley defeated Chad Gable, but in doing so, endured an inhuman amount of punishment. Enter the tree trunk, Otis, who has been dismantling Lashley before the break and throughout the duration. The Almighty has got to dig down deep if he wants any chance of surviving.
And again, the thing, if Lashley overcomes Otis, Lashley still has a third competitor to face here tonight.
Oh, no idea who it is. It could be anyone on the Raw roster.
We've seen Lashley has
cover. Could be it. Kick out from Bobby Lashley. We see it in his eyes. He is fading.
I completely agree with you, and with good reason. There's no shame in fading when you're Lashley. After the beating he has endured, first by Chad Gable attacking Lashley's ankle, and now an all-out assault launched by the tree trunk on the Almighty.
Of course, all this the doing of Theory, who went to WWE official Adam Pearce and suggested that if Bobby Lashley wants a title opportunity, he compete in this gauntlet match.
And obviously, the WWE official thought it was a good idea, Saxton, so don't put this in Theory.
I'm the hammer of God, baby!
Growing confidence. Otis.
Confusing himself with Odin, perhaps, but regardless.
Right now, he's the hammer and Bobby Lashley the nail.
This is going to be the end, no matter what you call it.
Nail in the coffin right now. Bobby Lashley out just in time. Fighting for his championship opportunity against Theory.
Lashley dodged a major one right there. And can Lashley somehow give himself a chance here against Otis?
Oh, face down goes Otis.
That's a good first start.
I don't know where the Almighty is getting this. How in the hell is Lashley still in this fight?
This is what makes Bobby Lashley the special athlete that he is.
Lashley! Making hurt lock!
No way!
Can he get it on the tree trunk?
Otis is too thick.
Let's get both hands locked.
Lashley trying his best, but I'm not sure if he can complete this task.
I think Otis is just too big, period.
And Otis able to power his way out. Now Bobby Lashley moving just in time.
Shoulders down. One, two.
In comes Chad Gable.
That's going to force a disqualification.
Yeah, that wasn't smart at all.
Well, that's a win for Bobby Lashley. He has one more to go.
But the damage has been done. This match is still technically in progress. The gauntlet continues, and the Almighty is being...